Hi everyone, in this video of profit loss and discount, we are going to take up two questions related to profit and loss. Now let us start with the first question. By selling 35 greeting cards, a shopkeeper loses an amount equal to the selling price of 5 greeting cards. Find his loss percent. Now let me explain this question first. In this question, it is saying that the shopkeeper is selling 35 greeting cards and losing an amount equal to the selling price of 5 greeting cards. And we have to find his loss percent. Now let us start the solution. First of all, let us assume that the selling price of one greeting card be X. So selling price of 35 greeting cards will be 35 into X, that is 35X. Loss is given to us is equal to selling price of 5 greeting cards. So it is equal to 5x. Now cost price of 35 greeting cards will be selling price plus loss, which is equal to 35x plus 5x, which is equal to 40x. Now we can calculate the loss percent based on cost price. The formula is loss percent is equal to loss upon cost price into 100%. We shall substitute the values now. It is 5x upon 40x into 100%, that is equal to 5 upon 40 into 100%, which is coming 12.5%. So the shopkeeper is making a loss of 12.5%. Now let's move to second question. A man bought bananas at the rate of 10 for rupees 45 and sold at the rate of 1 dozen bananas for rupees 51. Find his gain or loss percent. Now first let me explain this question. Here a man is buying bananas at the rate of 10 for 45. But while selling, he is selling 1 dozen. 1 dozen means 12 bananas for rupees 51. We have to find his gain or loss percent. Now let's start with the solution. Cost price of 10 bananas is given to us rupees 45. Cost price of 1 banana will be 45 divided by 10, that is 4.5. Now selling price of a dozen, that is 12 bananas, is equal to rupees 51. So selling price of 1 banana will be 51 upon 12, that is rupees 4.25. Now if we observe that cost price is greater than selling price, so there is a loss in the transaction. So loss is equal to cost price minus selling price, which is equal to 4.5 minus 4.25, which is equal to 0.25 rupees. Now after calculating loss, we can calculate loss percent. Loss percent is always based on cost price. The formula goes like this. Loss percent is equal to loss upon cost price into 100%, which is equal to 0.25 upon 4.5 into 100%. That is equal to 1 upon 18 into 100%, which is equal to 5.56%. So this is how we have calculated the loss percent of this man who was buying the bananas and then selling it. Thank you.